Did you know in Black Panther, security around the script leaks were so tight that Sterling Brown had to return his immediately on the day of shooting. One day, he accidentally forgot his copy in his hotel room, and he immediately had to drive back to the hotel, and was followed to his room where he had to hand over the pages for accounting.